Holy smoke! What is going on over here?
We probably need to build something!
Hold on. So this is supposed to be right here, and that's supposed to be here, and that's supposed to be there, and that's supposed to be there. Oh my god! Hold on! We are creating
a T-Rex! Oh my god!
That's why I need your help!
Because look at this T-Rex over here!
Oh no! We're gonna die! That's why you gotta go like this video, because this T-Rex is actually trying to kill us! It is trying to kill all the people in the world!
But there's actually a solution!
You gotta like this video. If you like this video, you will be able to save this world! Guys, like this video in 3 seconds! 3, 2... Whoa!
Come on, like this video, save the world! Whoa! Yo, we literally saved the world! Thank you so much!
You literally saved my life, and I can't thank you enough for that. I can't thank you enough! I'm getting very emotional right now! But we're actually this close to 500k subscribers! We only need this much more! Can we hit 500k subscribers this year, guys? Is it possible? Guys, I really, really don't know. Make sure you go and subscribe to this channel. Now let's build the strongest T-Rex in this world! I am really confused! What are we supposed to do right here? So I think that we gotta go and drop these components on the right place. And as soon as we finish building this beautiful thing over here, we might be able to create something insane. So let's go and just keep on going and put every single component on the right place. Now it is time for the T-Rex beak. Here we go. There you go, guys. Hold on. Let's finish this cool. And let's keep on going. Guys, I still don't know what we're creating. So I think that we're like creating maybe a weird T-Rex. Maybe a cyborg T-Rex. Yo, that would be awesome. But we're just gonna keep on going. And we're just gonna put everything on the right place. Here we go, guys. Oh my god. It is actually working. Here we go, guys. Hold on. That's what. Yo! Hold on. Yo, this armor is crazy. This game is awesome. But we're just gonna keep on going. And we're just gonna give this T-Rex the best armor ever in this game. Hold on. Let's put this right here. And let me just put there. Right there. And now let's go and just finish this beautiful T-Rex over here. Hold on. That's what I am talking about. Not everything we gotta go complete are these legs over here. Guys, I wonder how strong this T-Rex is going to be. I really wanna know. So let's go and just put everything on the right place. Here we go, guys. Hold on. Let me just put that right there. And let me just put this over here. And let me put that right there. Now it is time for the legs. All right, we're just gonna put the armor on the right place and just finish this T-Rex. Yo,
this is so much stuff we gotta build.
All right, we're just gonna keep on going. And we're just gonna finish this beautiful T-Rex over here. Here we go. Let me just do everything perfectly. Here we go, guys. Oh, God. That's what I am talking about. Easy.
So it looks like that we created a robot black T-Rex. But what are we gonna do right now? It says congratulations. What now? What is gonna happen? Whoa! Oh my god, we can literally test him out. Whoa!
All right, so how do we walk? I honestly don't know how to walk. Wait, hold on. What are these things over here? Can we like destroy these things over here? So what if I just hit this thing?
Whoa! Hold on! We actually killed one of these things over here!
Yo, I did not see that coming. Hold on, what about this guy over here? Oh, this is gonna be super hard to hit. Hold on. Yes, we did it! Oh my god! Yes!
But wait, what is going on right now? What the heck are we supposed to do? So we're supposed to kill all these guys over here? Yo!
All right, let's just destroy it all. Let's see what's gonna happen if we destroy them. Let's keep on going.
Oh,
all right, this is perfect. Now let's go and just kill the last one over here. And then we are done. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, guys. Oh, man. All right, this might be it. Oh.
Oh,
Oh yeah, we did it. We actually did it. Oh no, you are kidding me. I think that we need to create another cyborg T-Rex. Yo! All right, let's go and start building. Here we go, guys. So I think that this big thing over here is supposed to be right here. And this thing right there. Now let's go and just create something even stronger than the cyborg T-Rex. Hold on. This could be a T-Rex cyborg human. Hold on. Yo, I don't know what's gonna happen, but this could be very interesting. So let me just put everything on the right place. Hold on a second. Why is it standing like that? This makes no sense. All right, let's go and just keep on going and put everything on the right place. Here we go, guys. Oh! All right, we're just gonna keep on going. Wait, what is this? Why are we putting the beak in the middle of the body? That makes no sense. You must be kidding me. Oh my God, guys. I think that we literally transformed from a T-Rex cyborg to a human T-Rex cyborg. That is crazy. All right, hold on. We're just gonna keep on going. Let's go and just finish this in order to make sure that what I'm saying is right or not. Guys, if you love T-Rexes, if you love dinosaurs, like this video. Now let's just keep on going and just create something insane right here. Here we go, guys. Oh my, you must be kidding me. No. So we are actually creating what I just told you guys, a T-Rex human cyborg. What? All right, let's keep on going. All right, we just gotta go and finish this thing over here and make this work. Let's keep on going. Yes. All right, we're just gonna go and just finish this. Here we go, guys. Oh my God. What? This is actually crazy. I need to put this right here, right? No, I'm tripping. No, I'm mistaken. We need to put this right here. And what? Are we gonna have a bee? Oh my God. Yo, this is gonna be awesome. I wonder how much damage we will be able to deal with this guy over here. Now let's keep on going and let's go and finish this thing over here. We created a human type robot black T-Rex. And we also got different levels, like, hold on, whoa, we're literally flying, and we're getting it. What? Yo, guys, oh my God. All right, we gotta redo this. So it looks like that we gotta move, and then we gotta go watch out for these things over here. Guys, I don't think that we're actually strong enough to do this. How are we supposed to do this, guys? There's no way that we can do this. Oh my God, I'm extremely fast, and I am catching every single bullet. Oh, this is bad. I'm not good at this. Hold on, this is hard. All right, this is gonna be extremely hard. All right, here we go. This time it's gonna work. All right. Here we go, guys. This time it's gonna work. I got complete control of my human cyborg. Let's go and destroy these guys over here and just try to dodge all these bullets over here, guys. Here we go, guys. That's what I'm talking about. I think I found a hack. Hold on. We just gotta keep on going. Just like that. Let's keep on going, guys. Oh, my God. Well, we just gotta keep on doing this. We haven't been hit a single time. Hold on. Oh, I just jinxed myself right there. But I think that we still got everything under control. Now, let's go and just shoot these guys over here and just destroy them all. So, it looks like that we only have to deal with one right now, which is really good. So if we just keep on going like this, we actually completed this level. Awesome. So what I do know is that this is the last level. All right. Oh my God. Yo, what the heck? So what is going on right here? They're actually following me. Oh, and they got special abilities. Yo, we need to get rid of this guy over here real fast. What? Yo, they're strong. All right, we actually did it, guys. Now, this is gonna be also pretty hard, but it's gonna be definitely a lot easier than with the black one. Oh my God, we got hit. If we get hit one more time, then we will actually lose. And it looks like that we might actually not make this. If we get hit one more time, we will lose. Oh my God, you don't know how hard I am stressing right now. This is actually harder than you might actually think, because it takes a lot of precision and a lot of nerve to actually do this, because the controls are actually insane. All right, so we actually got only one more right here. That's actually a lot easier than two, but I can't be sleeping, and I gotta be very careful, and let's not do this. Oh my God.
2,000 years later.
All right, here we go, guys. We are definitely nailing it, guys. We are doing a very, very, very outstanding job right here. And we just did it. Oh my God, this game is hard. This is difficult. I'm sweating and everything. Whoa. Wait, hold on! I think that we beat this game! I can't believe it! Well, guys, I think that means that my job is actually done. We did it! Guys, like this video if you like this vid and if you like this game. And if you want to see more videos like these in the future, then slap that like button. Destroy it!
Now, before we go to end this video, we're gonna go and choose the meme of the day.
Warren Sapp is a hungry man.
Whoa! Yo! Is he gonna eat this whole fridge over here? He definitely needs to invite me if he wants to eat it all. I can definitely eat like 50% of it. I'm not even kidding. I can definitely do that. I love food.
Thank you so much, Vinny. You will be promoted to a squad ultimate. Well done.
Guys, I actually love food, especially tasty food. Nice. But do you know what I love more? These videos right here, guys. If you click one of these videos, you actually get a lot better in the game. You might be wondering why. Because I am exposing everything about that game, detail by detail, cheat by cheat, and even pixel by pixel. I'm exposing pixels. And not only that, most of the times I also spend a lot of money in these videos because,
yeah, you guys kind of forced me. Don't ask me why and don't ask me how.
You guys forced me to spend money. So make sure you go and click on one of these videos in order to make your day 1,000 times better.
Also, I want to thank you for making it this far. If you made it this far, then you are a real one. I really, really, really like you as a bro, of course.
But make sure you go subscribe to this channel, put notifications on, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.